I get scared easily. It doesn't take much to scare me, man. And this is nice. This is a nice comedy club room, and I love coming here because I play a lot of stupid gigs. Like, I played at Biker Bar. That was fucking stupid. Yeah. I'm not, you know, built like I look like a fat Katie Couric, you know what I mean? I like, sir, if you saw me coming at you in a dark alley, you'd be like, move, and I would, because I don't want any trouble, you know? Played a biker bar, and the show went great, but after the show, the bikers wanted to drink beer and play pool with me. And I was like, okay. And I got paired up at the pool table with a biker, big man with no sleeves. His name was Big Dick. So he's like, I'm Big Dick. I was like, I'm not going to argue with you. I don't want to find out the hard way. And me and Big Dick, we're playing pool. We're having a good old time. And then as the night progresses, some other guy who was drunk decided to get in a fight with Big Dick. Yeah. And they're blowing up on each other like guys do in a bar fight, you know? And it was at that moment that Big Dick put his finger in the other guy's chest and said the greatest line that has ever been spoken during the preamble to a bar fight. He put his finger in his chest and he goes, motherfucker, I got bail money in my sock. And we were all like, holy shit. Because you don't get in a fight with a guy who's got bail money in his, because you will lose that fight. That guy's not afraid of going to jail. Going to jail is plan B. He's